And new developments in a more than four decades old mystery in Baltimore County. Margaret Federoff of Alexandria, Virginia, has been identified as the woman who was sexually assaulted and murdered in Woodlawn back in September of 1976. She became known as Woodlawn Jane Doe. Advancements in DNA testing helped identify her. And anyone out there who may have information on this case is asked to call Baltimore County Detectives, the number 410-307-2020.